wadau wanauliza hapa kwamba hizo gram 2 kwa kwenye mfuko huona.
Ule mna wa miaka sasa ukiipeleka benki akiangalia projection na mara nyingi miradi ya madini.
What I'm taking from here is people's commitment to change, changing behavior. But also there are challenges to some of the issues regarding changes in the legislation somehow. But in most cases, I think people's spirit for change is loud and clear. They want to undertake their activities more responsibly.
Ni mengi mazuri ambayo yameniwezesha kunipanua utambuzi ambao naweza kuendesha shughuli za uchimbaji mdogo kwa kutumia maarifa na kuweza kupata ushauri, kupata jinsi gani naweza kutafuta mshauri anishauri ili niweze kuchimba kwa tija.
The past 3 days and today has been very good in terms of first meeting different people with different background, with different responsibilities, but all meeting together to try and brainstorm and find out solutions for the sector. What we have seen at Rwamgasa and Nyarugusu and the other sites that we've visited is an eye-opener for many, because you could see what the guys on the ground are doing, but also you could see the challenges they are facing. And I think from there, for us, it is a good experience to see and take away so that we can try and assist in terms of looking for solutions.
Before this session, my understanding was very different from now. And I think we will need to expand this knowledge so that the other media fraternity will better change the perception they have about this industry. My first perception about this industry was that the small-scale miners, they are just people who are looking for gold randomly. They are very rough people. They are people who are not organized. They are very aggressive and they are very rude. Wild kind of behavior, but now after this session I see there's a lot of growth in this sector. People are very much organized and they have a system of employing people, and they are contributing a lot to the family income of various communities, and they're contributing highly to development of the villages, which I wasn't very much aware about. I thought it's only big companies which are mining in this country are the ones who are paying taxes, paying royalties, supporting community development. But actually, even the small-scale miners are doing that. I didn't know.